what you say on iWeed from me. Just remember that shit's not coming free. Some people forget so fucking easily. If you are another, you're gonna lose your teeth. What you say on iWeed from me. Just remember that shit's not coming free. Some people forget so fucking easily. If you are another, you're gonna lose your teeth. Ending the biff to bears, one more blast left. You smoked it all, bitch, now that's just the sneak theft. I don't give a fuck if you think your weed is best. Hand the bag about and we'll put it to the test. Blue cheese or blue root, piss wet through like the rest. If people stop saying yeah to these greedy bastards, and only get cream from guys who's mastered the technique for growing stronger weed every week. I just speak louder than words, you won't believe the amount of times that I've heard. This is the best green in the world, but they're never worth believing. Most of these kids, they fuck all but sleeping and stealing. In between dealing, can't say no, it's my old lifestyle, I'm not feeling. Got sick of all the creeping round the town. Decided, may as well get a job, cause that might help sort me out. What you say on lay weed for me? Just remember that shit's not coming free. Some people forget so fucking easily. If you're another, you're gonna lose your teeth. What you say on lay weed for me? Just remember that shit's not coming free. Some people forget so fucking easily. If you're another, you're gonna lose your teeth. Not gonna bother, but fuck it, is verse 2. Sat at your deal, mates, wondering if the coppers will burst through the front door any fucking second. Armed up to fuck if they think you have weapons. Sometimes you need them, depends whose toes you're stepping on or which mates have got, that's repping them. Me and most rivals was nearly always getting on, even occasionally laying on weed to each other. Paid on time, that's fine, but a few people got a big black line through the name. If pissing me off was their aim, they get no retries in the cannabis game. It's a shame, a few friends got lost this way, but better than hunting cunts for days and days. By the time it's one day we'll meet up, and them silly cunts are gonna get beat up. What you say on a lay weed for me? Just remember that shit's not coming free. Some people forget so fucking easily. If you are another, you're gonna lose your teeth. What you say on a lay weed for me? Just remember that shit's not coming through. Some people forget so fucking easily. If you're another, you're gonna lose your teeth. What's the fucking point? May as well make another joint. My friend to work today and I'm just disappointed, cause my doctor's too lazy to put a pen to the paper. Took my number, was like, I'll ring you later. For fuck's sake, bitch, how long does it take you to write a few words on a piece of fucking paper? Feel like coming down now and fucking making you. The end of the month, I guarantee I'll be hating you. When I get my wage, I'm gonna fill with rage. All cause I broke a bone on my ribcage. I took a break, I've had 7 days. Work's gonna be thinking, Kenny's back in his own ways, let's sack him. He gets no slacking, he's already on a warning. Comes in most mornings and he's still fucking yawning. It's obvious he finds a place boring. He's always on his phone, cause every fucker at some point saw him. What you say on a lay weed from me? Just remember that shit's not coming free. Some people forget so fucking easily. If you're another, you're gonna lose your teeth. What you say on a lay weed from me? Just remember that shit's not coming through. Some people forget so fucking easily. If you're another, you're gonna lose your teeth.